there. Today we'll be playing Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game, but it's a little different. I have a friend playing, so we're playing local co-op, and this is totally her decision to come on and play the game, and I totally didn't hold her at gunpoint, and this was against her will. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you next time. Enjoy. Or else. Hi.
Hello. Are we talking now?
Yeah, we're talking. We're ready. We're going to start a new game on Pirates of the Caribbean. Going to take this slot that's 0% complete. That's fine. I don't know what that slot was, but it's fine. Okay, how is that possible? How is that possible? What's that scream?
That was such a late reaction.
I just realized that scream did not sound human.
Oh.
Ah, they finally figured out who we are. Okay, I got a question. Why in the world is H attack? What? Oh, we need a carrot. Do you got a carrot?
I don't know.
That's a
oh,
horse.
Oh, wait. The carrot's over here.
Separate? Okay, it's K.
No, it's B. Okay.
Your is B. You got a controller.
Yeah.
Mine is K.
Scooch.
What the heck is going on?
Move, I'm trying to get... I got knocked down.
Okay.
Dude! Oh, okay, fine.
Actually, you need to build that. It's just like the Lego movie when we're master builders. Come on. There. Now, I think that still needs to be raised. Yeah, it still needs to be raised up. I like how you're so animated with that hammer.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Alright,
it's been years since I've played this game.
The steering wheel thing over there. No, you're going the absolute wrong way.
This thing?
No. You
know what? Oh, thank you.
This one. This thing right here.
Oh, thank you again.
I didn't mean it that time. You just kind of walked into me. Alright. Now let's try not to have that happen. Horsey. Horsey. God damn you, horsey. I like how they needed the hat to see who he really was.
It's like Superman with glasses.
Alright. I guess we're gonna have an epic fight now, but I feel like it's not gonna be that epic. What are you doing over there? Oh, I just realized since now I have a second player, it's technically two against one.
Yeah.
Usually it'll be one against one because if I was playing with the computer would just not help me work. Shit. How do you climb?
I don't know how I got up here. Help!
Okay, there we go. You're in the right place, by the way.
I am.
Ow! Rude! Have you heard of man? Okay, how do I attack again? I should probably remember how to do that. I'm about almost dead. Okay, I am dead. I like how we're just stumbling all over the place.
I like how he patiently waits for us.
Where am I at? What am I attacking? I don't think I'm attacking Jack Sparrow at all. I think I was attacking the wall. I like that. The little sound effect it played. What happened to his hair? It's backwards!
Billy's eyeball, I forgot about him.
Oh, there goes
his legs.
And then he looks like he just accepted his fate at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the first English word I've heard in this game. Oi! I mean, there's barely a word, but it works. Hey, there's another English word. Hey. They don't talk at all in this game. The newer Lego games, they do talk, though. Which, okay, now we need a bone. I have a... Oh, you're Jack Sparrow. I want to be Jack Sparrow. Actually, I don't. You're kind of locked in a jail. Yeah, I think I'll remain being me. Okay, that doesn't make any sense, but I won't... What?
I don't know what?
What are you...
I don't know how I got up there.
You missed that. I like how you went back for it.
But then I'm missing one. I need to get the last one now that I'm obsessed with getting all of them.
You already got that one, Missy. Oh, we got a little treasure map thing.
Yay. I like how Jack Sparrow's running like he's panicked.
I think it's supposed to be he's running like he's drunk. I think that's what's supposed to be. We're missing the steering wheel. But I have a feeling I know where it's at, because I can kind of see it in the rubble here. God damn it, what did you just do? I heard a metal thing. You want to switch to the dog? Because I don't think it's going to work. We need two steering wheels. The dog looks like he's panicked. Okay, fine, dog. I'll switch to you. Okay, there we go. I'm the dog now. Okay, I like how the computer went over there to try to do that one, but there's no steering wheel, so what is it gonna do? Are you still trying to do that?
Yep.
Yeah, the computer's over there trying to figure out what to do. He can't do anything. I thought the computer was supposed to be smart.
Keep going, dude, keep going!
Alright, up, we got some guards here. I like how that dog's just-
Stop! I'm sorry!
Don't worry, I made that mistake, except I thought it was chicken. Turns out it was a dog. That's metal. I don't know what you're planning on doing with metal.
Listening to it!
I just got the joke. Ow, you're killing me! Are you trying to kill this random innocent bastard buyer?
Hold on, I'm hiding.
He's dancing. What the heck?
I'm giving him free money.
He danced and he gets. Is this supposed to be the Lego World rendition of a lap dance? Because he literally just danced and then he gave me money.
What? Oh. I'm being shot at, good sire. Help me.
Oh, okay. I will help you. Don't worry. I missed. What are you doing?
I don't know what I was doing.
I don't know how this works, to be honest.
You're supposed to shoot it up at this guy up here.
But it's not working. Yeah, I'm trying to target him, but he's not targeting. Ow! Okay, get up. Bye bye.
Bitch.
Have a nice day. I'm almost dead. So I'm not having a nice day. Alright, so I think we need your pirate expertise over here.
Oh, what are we supposed to do?
We need your compass. I like how you just sit going around destroying it, and now you ask what we need to do.
Yeah, because I don't know what we need to do.
I want to complete at least one level this episode. You're going the wrong way, I'm over here. No, don't be distracted by
It's a little bow! Oh, that is adorable!
We need your compass. Get it out, come on, and then select the wood. The wood, not that wood, that wood. Now follow the compass. I will stand here and do nothing. There we go. Okay, now, what the heck? Oh, where am I at? Oh, I thought it was Jack Sparrow for a second. I was watching Jack Sparrow. I don't know why.
Oh, wait, hold on.
There's guards up there. I just realized that.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they don't really question the grunts that are below them. Shoot.
Oh, you need the barrel. Okay.
And I'm not good at- I'm not a very good barrel driver.
Oh, whoa, I got up here somehow!
Hold on. Okay, let's go back real fast. I saw something that caught my eye. How are we supposed to get that? That water bottle thing up there. Water bottle. It's a ship in the bottle. What are we supposed to do to get that? Hold on. Nope. Okay, space bar. You don't forget it.
No, I was gonna do something. Hold on.
Okay.
Let me do it.
I'll just wait here, throwing my axes.
No, I'm good. I'm done.
It's frustrating, isn't it? I like how this is all going over your head.
Wait. Oh, that's just that, okay.
Yeah, I like how- I think this is just Jack Sparrow being drunk this entire episode.
Yep.
I mean, he built a little boat. Okay, now I'm building a boat, but... Okay, yeah, he's definitely drunk if he thinks this is gonna work. I can't wait to see how the audio turns out with you laughing like that. Well, in the movie, this is actually pretty close to what they do in the movie, except they didn't use a barrel, they used a boat. You know that? Also, the camera- Hey, no! You just left me here! Is it gonna come down?
Yeah.
I don't think I can get in there now. The dog is swimming, he's sad. I don't think I can get in there now.
Oh, I'm sorry!
Oh, no!
I'll join you!
What am I supposed to do now?
I don't know.
Where am I at? I kind of lost track of where I'm at. Can we just sneak up there and just go guns blazing? Where are you going, by the way?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm stuck. What the heck?
I'm trying to find a different way around. Give me a moment. Oh, I just got eaten by a shark.
Okay. I don't... Oh. Okay, well, you found me. Hello, buddy. Wait, maybe we don't need... Hold on. Yeah, maybe we don't need that now. Okay, I didn't think... Okay, now I feel stupid.
Yeah.
Okay, where am I at? I'm running into a bunch of walls because I can't freaking see... Ow! I just turned right into a sword! Well, I helped him finish the job, I guess. Again. I said...
I'm taking you with me.
Oh, that was such a botched finish.